Want to turn off voicemail on your iPhone? In this quick guide, I'll show you two simple methods. Method 1. Turn off live voicemail. Start by opening the Settings app. Scroll down and tap on Apps. Then select Phone. Now, find the option called Live Voicemail and toggle it off. This will stop your iPhone from recording or showing voicemails in real time. Method 2. Disable voicemail through carrier. If you want to completely turn off voicemail, open the phone app and go to the keypad. Dial #004 number sign and press the call button. This code works for most carriers and deactivates call forwarding, which usually disables voicemail. If it doesn't work, contact your carrier's customer support and ask them to turn off voicemail from their end. And that's it. You've successfully turned off voicemail on your iPhone. If this video helped, don't forget to like and subscribe for more quick iPhone tips.